Hi friends, welcome to Tea Talk. Today I'll show you the variety of ways a peacock can be drawn in the Varli art, and starting from the simple to the complex one. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel and follow the bell icon to get the latest updates. And this is the simplest form of an peacock, and shading gives you a more neat version. And this can be drawn using a semicircle. This is one type of peacock, very simplest one. In the same thing, we can shade the other part as well. Rather than the outer part, you can shade the inner part, and you can go creative as much as you want. The only thing is the peak and the feathers implicate a beautiful peacock. You can see in Varli art, mostly it will be like lines, shading and curves as kind of a semicircle. But all you have to do is take time, do it neatly and creative patterns. You can refer to my videos for more patterns. I've mostly included most possible ways how a peacock can be drawn in the simplest way. These three are the simplest peacocks. We can move on to a bit complex peacock. This also will fall under the simplest. Only thing, the inner portion you can go with whatever shading you wanted to. These type of shadings will take time, but the result will be as beautiful as you can see. In this peacock, there is another form of a feather that can be used, and that will also make it look more beautiful. When you want a peacock to be more live and seen somewhere in an art, in the middle of the art, you can try this one. Drawing the peak on the other end will look like the peacock is really live and looking at something. And this is one form of the feather. Simple yet beautiful. This is also another form where the peacock is looking somewhere. The shading and patterns, you can go creative or you can copy mine, however you wanted to do. The legs can be crossed, so it will look like a dancing peacock. And this peacock is the one, looks like it has opened its feathers for dancing. So this one will also need a practice a little bit. To know the basics of Varli art, I have posted many shots. You can watch that. If you want a detailed video, please comment. The basics also, I can put a detailed video with a voiceover on what to do, what not to do. Drawing feathers will make the peacock look more beautiful. It's just the lines, all you need is a little bit of perfection. Not very perfect, but at least on the sizes. If you like my video, please subscribe, share and comment, and don't forget to press the bell icon. I'll post more crafts. Thank you.